Okay, I had the game showing up before. There it is. It just took a minute to load. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to the stream. As always, I am Forever Matt Dog, and today we're playing Dusk. I've had this game in my library for a little bit. I think I bought it on like a... It was like a big Steam key bundle sale off... No, Steam code bundle sale or something like that off-site. But I got it. I got the game. It was like 50 games for 40 bucks. So it's really cool. And this was in it. And I haven't touched it yet. I only listened to this intro music just a little bit just today. Literally just as I was setting up stream. And fuck, it's some good music. That was some good timing. But yeah, I know nothing about this game. I think it's kind of like Doom. So yeah, I'm just going to get into it. And we'll see how it is. Well, before I get into it, how are you guys doing tonight? I hope you're all doing absolutely fantastic. I myself am doing pretty alright. Just had some chicken wings for dinner. Fuck yeah. Chicken wings and fries. It's a good combination. We have like three different types. I really only had honey garlic because that's really the only kind that I really like. Like the other chicken wings, sweet and sour, it's fine. But honey garlic is so good. And so I dipped my fries in the honey garlic. Fuck, that was good. Alright. Ooh, new episode. The foothills. What's intruder mode? Oh, here we go. Toggles whether or not to begin each level with sickles only. Oh, gotcha. Any skill level. Need difficult to slow enemies and projectiles and minimal damage. Medium difficulty. Recommended for first playthrough. Hard difficulty. Enemies are fast and deadly and armor is less effective. Recommended for Twitch shooter veterans. For masochists only. Enemies are ruthless and their attacks kill in one hit. Oh, I didn't realize it was just go right into it. I thought it was like select one and then I... Okay. A game by David Szymanski. Again, I mentioned last night, this is the guy who made Iron Lung. So, I'm expecting this game's going to be fantastic. Because Iron Lung was fantastic, from what I know. Kill. Hey, thank you for the lurk, Myron. Oh, whoa. Whoa, I move so fast! Oh, I like that. Oh my god. It's very floaty feeling, but... Ow. Okay, right click doesn't seem to do anything. I killed one. Nice. Ah, I'm stuck. Ow. I can't pick up the chainsaw. F for flashlight. I have a flashlight? Ooh, gun. How do I... Found a secret. I have a gun. I don't know if C does anything. I keep trying to press C to crouch. Oh, I can throw stuff. Is there a jump? There is a jump. Just a small little jump, but good to know. This. I don't know what that was, but I found out the... Ooh! Dual pistols. Nice. Ah! I'm finding myself tapping the keys because I move so fast. Ah. got Maria for Maria morale for. Uh oh. That worked. Actually, way better than I expected it to. Hey, nice. I'm under a house? Is that gold? I think that's gold that I'm collecting. Door's jammed, but it looks rotten. Oh, it does break, okay. I feel well. Oh, I can sleep. Okay, so it's a little different from Doom than I expected it to be. Oh, where'd my knife go? I don't know, but I'll use this bow. Oh, I found my knife. Okay, let's go. I'll throw a knife at you.
Eric.
That worked. Uh-oh. Give me the knife. It didn't work! Ooh, groovy. Hell yeah. Let me quaff the beat. I've never heard of that term before. Is that the reload animation? That's cool. Shotgun shells. Nice. What's this? Soap. I'm gonna wash my hands. His body's angry. That was the wrong button. I meant to act for the sink and not fucking shoot it. Whoops. Found a magic potion for a health bonus. Cool. I think I've already found my favorite gun. At least so far. I might get a better gun later, but crouch moving to slide. That's
non-believer.
The slide is so fast too. Found another pistol. Let me quaff the beer. I don't know. What is that even? I've never heard that word before. Quaff? Ooh, a bunch of clips. Nice. I can't pick up dead bodies. That's disappointing. I'm not holding down shift, but it feels like I'm just constantly sprinting. Oh, I like that a lot. Oh, I thought the game just froze. Okay. I missed 6 kills and 4 secrets? You weren't supposed to be here. Go away. Down on the farm. Oh, I can slide in any direction, that's fantastic. I don't know what that did, but okay. The magic potion only gives me a health bonus of 1, I guess. Oh, I can jump that. Nice. Are you a bad guy? No. Can I? Oh. Can I not pick that up? I guess my pistols are full of ammo, okay. Assault rifle bullets, nice. Oh, there's a lot of enemies there, huh? Oh, wait, did I not change the fucking game? No, I didn't change the game. Thank you, Rox. I did not change the game. This is Dusk, not Castlevania. That's not something I do very often. No, indeed, this is not Castlevania. This is Dusk. And it's not just you. That was my fuck up. Oh, corn maze. Fantastic. I mean, no, this is absolutely Castlevania, can't you tell? Bag of gems, plus 10 morale. Oh, that goes so high. Holy shit. I'm dual-wielding shotguns? Fuck yeah. Oh, this is fantastic. I love this game already. I use the sickles to break these rather than waste ammo. Oh, that explodes! Fantastic. Bunch of shot. I can only hold 50. That's all right. Whatever. I guess the way to balance shotgun makes so I can hold less. Okay, I guess into the corn maze then. Huh. Nice. I like that a lot. Now come back here. But hey, how's it going, Rox? Oh, it's stuck in the corn. Well, there goes my saw. He's got a fucking shotgun! I'm just doing my nails? Oh, fair. Fuck yeah, ragdoll. I can't go in there. Oh, wait, yes I can. I need the red key, huh? Where do I find the red key? What's this? Hallowed health. Nice. My instincts from Doom Eternal are coming back a little bit. I need to get a little bit of it. Aim in. Oh, I dropped it. Whoops. Nice. I found the red key. What's this? Oh, another diamond. Cool. So now I can open that shed looking thing. That was rude. I mean, my fucking keyboard is stuck. I accidentally shot because my mouse hit the side of my keyboard and made me fire. I missed 6 secrets and 2 enemies. Wow. Okay. I'm gonna have to go through the enemies again. Not the enemies, the levels again. Found the yellow key, that's cool. I like that boulder. That's a nice boulder. How fucking far down are we going? Not much of assault rifle ammo, that's cool. Ooh. Real cool if I can hit anything. The fucking gas cans that I could have used instead. Ow. Fuck. Ow. I'm dying. I'm good now. I thought it was like a trap wall or something, but no. What the fuck is that? Oh, some of these goat things, okay. Alright, I gotcha. I don't have the red key. Okay, back down I go then, I guess. I have very weird swimming controls, because I think you can go... Yeah, you can go upside down, so it's very strange. I found the red key, so cool, I guess. How do I get there? Because there's a guy in here, but I don't know how to get to him. Maybe I need the blue key to find him. That's probably what it is. That was weird. That was really weird. No, oh, okay, that's back. Okay. No turning back now, I guess. Oh, right, I have the machine gun, not the shotgun.
Oh.
Alright, well, I got the blue key now. Okay. Oh, hi. I'm gonna die. Maybe not. I found a single shotgun shell. Nice. I guess I can just go down here then. There we are.
Heretic.
Ah! Yes, please. We traded God for demons. Oof, why'd you do that? I can wait. The scourges of olden times. Aw. Oh, that was a thing, but it's not. Oh, I can hold them, I don't have to mash, okay. I thought I had to mash, but I can just hold the button. Nice. It's way too easy to fall off. What the fuck are you? The Intoxicator? There we are.
Parrot. You'll pay for that.
Who's gonna make me pay? I don't know, but... Oh, I can actually... I boost my morale, but I get drunk and lose a little bit of control of my camera. I feel intoxicated. Well, I just chugged 100 beers, so I fucking hope so. Where now? Here? Here. How many secrets did I miss? 5.
Hi. What are you wanting? Hi, baby. Come here. Hi, big girl.
Hi. Hi, baby. Oh, come here. Hi. Mwah. Hi, kitty cat. It's Bella. Oh, I heard her see Angie. Hi. Come on. Mwah. No, you're mine. You're stuck. There you go. Yeah, go down. Go down. Good girl. okay. Just exploded him with soap. They're unclean. Oh my god. Holy shit. The soap is so powerful. Turns out the one true weakness of demon worshippers is just taking a fucking shower. Who would have thought it's the same weakness as Smash Bros. Players? Sorry, competitive Smash Bros. Players. So I can tell. I was about to say, did I just get a double barrel shotgun? One rivet? Am I gonna get like a rivet gun or? That feels like a Bioshock 2 thing, but maybe it's a this game thing, I don't know. I don't wanna judge. It's too early to judge, so. Yeah, that's me. I'm a heretic. I know how to wash my hands. Was Hunt shot down by... Wait, what? Man, I was really hoping I'd be able to dual wield double barrel shotguns, but I guess not. I got a yellow key. I hear something else in here. Can't lie to me. I hear you. Oh. Ow. Rude. You shot me. A door opens. Nice. I don't know where, but cool. Oh, I can't dual machine gun. That's boring. Oh, I do get a double barrel shotgun. That's cool. Oh, this way. I see. Oh, gotcha. Okay. There is a multiplayer mode, so I'm not sure. Oh no, it's just the super shotgun. Oh, it's just, okay, it does share the same ammo. But yeah, like I was saying, there is a multiplayer, so I don't know how much it differs from the base game. The portals work. He is pleased. I don't know who's pleased, but good for him, I guess. Yeah, that was the only thing over here. Okay. Oh, not hunt, that's my... Oh, fair, okay. I think I actually hurt myself a little bit with that explosion. Nice. That really the end? Is there a map I can view? I don't think there's a map I can view. I'm guessing not, so okay. Still no secrets. Sawdust. Like a mill? Or is this because it's in a forest? I see a train. Thank you. Okay, so much of pistol ammo, which isn't very useful.
Sacrifice.
Seems like it's a very somewhat large level. Can I go on the train car? Yes. Soap? I want soap. Soap. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Hey, it's a gold. Oh, he's dead. Ooh, aw. Oh, it was just the lighting. He wasn't actually golden. Okay. I found a secret. Nice. First one in a while. They're dead. God damn, another one. Pistol seemed to work really well when I actually hit the thing I'm shooting at. Hunting rifle. That's kind of cool. I'm not sure if I was supposed to be up there, but I was up there, so whatever. Too late. Oh, fuck. Whoops. Well, I fucking died. Bitch. I don't know what they're for, but they're gonna be used for something, probably. I don't know what that does, but it looks kind of cool, I guess. How do I get up there? I found out how to get up here. I found another secret. Nice. They're like fighting each other, kind of, which is fine. Thinking like, oh yeah, I'll press R to reload, and then I remember I don't actually need to reload. What's this? Oh, shotgun shells? Sure, yes, please. Oh my god, oh, what's that over there? It's a dead Bowdy. A dead Scarecrow Bowdy. We didn't want to die, he shouldn't have been so killable. Oh, almost made it up there, okay. That's fine, I guess. I haven't found the red key yet. I think I grabbed it last time, but I don't remember where I grabbed it from. I don't remember if I found it anymore now. Can I? Aw. No, I don't dual wield super shotguns. That's a shame. And the yellow keys. There's at least two keys I need to find. One red, one yellow. So if I jump, I can do a really sick backflip. Oh. Not if I mess it up like that. Huh. Oh, ladder. I'm actually not sure. I can totally make that. If I can actually jump off the roof, then I can make it. There we go, I made it. I have the hunting rifle, that's cool. Oh, it pierces, nice. That's really cool. That's only a little bit disorienting. Oh, fuck off. There's a ladder inside. I didn't need to do all that jumping. Burn down the forest! It's so hard to see in here now. Now what? Not this. Oh, yeah, that's still walkable terrain. I just did a front flip for no reason. Like, it wasn't even me that did the front flip. It was just the game was like, alright, you do front flip now. It was a pretty sick front flip, though. I gotta admit. But they don't know what I'm supposed to do. Got a secret. I found fast firing. Cool. That's not really useful anymore. I hate these ambient noises. All this scuttling and stuff. No clue. Oh, I thought I found something. It's just the candle. Oh, I got caught in the tree, damn it. Nothing up here. I don't see anything around, unless it's inside some building somewhere. That's the only thing that makes sense to me. Oh, I can go under here, nice. Nothing, okay. Oh, invisible wall, okay, gotcha. Cool. I don't know. I really wish we had. Oh, I have a weapon wheel. There's a crossbow, bombs, and like a rocket launcher or something later. That's kind of cool. Oh. That's kind of funny, actually. That's where I came from. I really thought I found something new, but I've already been there. I'm so fucking lost right now. Oh. Ow, that hurts me. Brick? It's kind of brick. I don't fucking know. I haven't seen anything around that looks like it can be used for anything, but I also don't exactly know. What the hell is this thing? I actually have no clue what the hell that is. Yeah, I don't see much of anything around here. Oh, I can break the body. That's interesting. Nice. Ow. Crap. Whoops. I am really fucking lost. Shotgun shell, okay. Ouch, shit. That didn't work. Where the fuck is one of the, where are the keys? I have the fucking red key. Crystals of Madness. I like Crystals of Madness. Those are cool. I thoroughly enjoy going completely insane upon finding a rare gemstone. It's my favorite pastime, by far. Alright, let's go open the fucking yellow door, because apparently we had the red key the whole goddamn time. They weren't human. No, they don't look very human to me. To Cuddy Mine. How many secrets did I miss there? Hopefully none. Two? Wow, okay. Try tripling your fire speed. Ooh. Thank you. place is rather claustrophobic. He's in this wall somewhere. Okay, alright, whatever. A ghost? Where'd you go? Where'd the ghost go? It's gone. I saw that ghost. No, you don't. You don't see me. You don't have fucking eyes, bitch. There we go. She should have died when I was trash talking her, but okay. I'm out of shotgun shells, really? That's disappointing. But alright, whatever. I've been cheated. My LK was pointless. And then someone laughed at me. It was all very upsetting. I don't know where this key came from, but I'll take it. Oh, it's the entrance, okay. Jesus Christ. Okay, it's over then. Cool. I don't know why I have fun doing that. Well, that's the end already, huh? Okay. Remember, the crossbow pierces all things. Ooh. I just came in. I was trying to switch my fucking guns that I wanted, but... Some crossbow bolts, cool. Cool. I see a shotgun up there, but I thought that was an animal I could pick up, but I don't think it is. Oh, here. Oh, it's a hunting rifle, anyway. I have still no clue what the morale is for. But it sounds like it's probably good. Okay, cool, I guess. I'll fuck it with a fork. It didn't work! Not quite as powerful as soap, it seems. I love the damage of the Super Shotgun, it just goes through ammo so fast. I don't mean the chimney would do something for me, but I guess not. Oh no, that's a cat. That one gets destroyed. Better. Same with the bones, but the cat picture, that gets to stay. Oh. Let's do something, actually. Feel. See center view. Just flip. Ours is flip. Oh, here, blue key. Elsewhere. Oh, do it now. Five health left? Holy shit, that was close. Didn't even... That attack hit me twice. Man. Whoops, didn't mean to do that. Oh, here, crossbow, nice. Pass through enemies and walls, that seems kinda really cool. Okay, alright. That's cool. And the bolts are like electrical, it looks like, almost. That's new. It's a secret. Yeah, no shit, it's a secret. Wait, maybe I need this actually. There we go.
Harry.
Sorry, what? Harry, what? I'm sorry. You didn't finish. What were you saying? What the fuck is that? There's a fucking massive fly flying around here, that's what that is. Fucking smacking in my arm and shit. Oh. Another secret? Nice. Oh, the Riveter. Okay, nice. That's cool. I was wondering if the rivets were going to be used as a weapon. Give me the beer. Nice. That was fucking cool. If I do say so myself, that was rather badass. Oh, that's where I came from. Okay, gotcha. I don't have the right key, of course. I knew that. Ow. Nice. What were all those health packs we saw? Here. Nice, only 3 shots from that and it dies. Cool. What? No hose from me? Nice, that actually worked perfectly, I guess. Not even I guess, it did work perfectly. Ow. Anything of any note down here? Not really. Okay. Was this the boss? Yeah. Ooh. There we go.
That you were unworthy.
The fuck you say about me? You call me unworthy? This is rude. Ow. That was the game and the music? Oh, the music is so good. Absolutely fantastic music. But hey, how's it going? The hooded dude, I can read. Hey, how's it going? I probably shouldn't use up my best ammo right away. Thought I saw something coming. Ow. Ow, he still hit me? That was rude. Oh, right, red. Okay, red pillar. Fair. Fair enough, I guess. Ooh. A mistake to be made. Yes, absolutely. Ah, hi. So if I could hit them instead of hitting the stupid ground, that'd be awesome. Good job. Ooh. Diamond. Nice. There we go. The yellow door down here, but I don't have the yellow key yet. Alright. Oh, not quite. Okay. I was kind of hoping I could fly into the range of this one and launch up again, but I guess not. Is that everything here? Looks like it. There's that door. I made the red key for that door, so I can't do anything with that yet. Okay, this is where I came in from. Gotcha. Oh, it's a rivet. Yes, please. Nothing in there. Okay. That was a secret. I have 5 rifle bullets. Cool, I guess. I mean, that is pretty nice, but... No, there's nothing over there. I have a red key. I don't know when I got the red key, but I have a red key. What are you? Oh, it's just one of those guys, okay. I thought he was very fat and moving very slowly, but he wasn't actually fat. Kill him. Kill him. Ow, that was my fault. I'm almost dead because of my stupidity. I'm paying for my hubris. Oh. Door opens elsewhere. Here, maybe? Don't have time to play with my... Oh, yeah, it's the game I'm playing. Nice. I'm not really... Oh, wait. I see a lever. I see a pulley thing. A thing to pull. You are fake? Real? I don't know. You're an enemy. Sorry if I myself get really loud. I can't hear very well with the game audio. I can just turn it down. I can stop being stupid and turn the game audio down a little bit so I can hear myself think. Ow, he exploded. Warning, restricted area. It is... Something to... Oh, prohibited? No. It is something to enter this area without permission of the installation commander. Unlawful? It is unlawful? I don't know. Okay. You're an enemy. Yeah, you are. Ow. I shouldn't do this. Time to stop being stupid. Ooh, I blew up a tree. Nice. I didn't know I could do that. I can destroy the trees. Hell yeah. We're playing Minecraft in this bitch. Nice. Oh, hi! Interesting. I was not expecting soldiers, but alright. I found some more soldiers. They're mean. They're meanie heads. Oh, grenades. A mortar? Hell yeah. Oh, you're not dead. Now you are. That's cool. Ah! I'm taking a lot of hits. Ow. Oh. I don't see much of anyone else out here. That's just so far. There's probably more somewhere. What was the point of coming in here? Whoops. No. I think I see, actually. No, invisible wall. Oh. Ow. This place is doomed? Good for it. Only 208 secrets? I'm gonna have to go back through this, this set of levels to find the rest of the secrets. Shh. Uh-oh. Ah, oh, damn. Not the kind of level I expect to have stealth, but well, not the kind of game I expect to have stealth, but okay. Oh, hi. Fine, you weren't supposed to be here, go away. What? I found a sign that says you're not supposed to be here, go away. Did? I don't recall seeing anything like that, but alright. The game says I did, who am I to argue? There we go, I did it. You aren't supposed to be here, go. Okay, nice. I found another portal, guys! Can I shoot you? Yeah, I can. Nice. Yeah, I'm definitely not supposed to be here yet, but I'm having too much fun exploring out of bounds. Alright, let's go back to that portal then. I've had my fun. It's over here, I think. Yeah. I'm back in bounds now. I found a secret. Nice. Can't really see much of anything in here, but okay. Where's my pistol? The yellow key yet, so I can't really do much of anything down here. Which is okay, because I don't have any health left, basically. Aw, invisible ceiling. Key? Oh, this is a secret, huh? Okay, cool. Can I get some health in this secret, please? No. Clearly not. I missed. There we go. Come on. There we go. Okay. Oh, that was close. Okay, really? I can't. I thought that was definitely really good up there, but I guess not. Hey, bitch! Oh, I missed. But I guess I found that you aren't supposed to be here, go away sign it was talking about. Those grenades? I think those are grenades, okay. Ooh. A secret. Oh, we're here, okay, cool. How do I get in here? I don't know. It went tink. I flipped a lever. I don't know what it did. I don't know where it did. I don't know why it did. Ooh, a door. Okay, there's a red door there. I can't do anything with that, really. Still no clue what that did. At all. still looking for a key. Oh, these are the soldier guys I killed before. Nice. Whoops. Okay, cool. I found a key, which is cool. Finally. Ooh, okay. Interesting. Just about to walk in, and then I saw it on fire, and I was like, maybe not. Still unsure how to get up there, but alright. Where did I use the yellow key? I don't remember. Oh, I remember now. Down in the basement of that one place. How'd I get down there? Here? Yeah, here. Lever. Interesting. Not that useful, but interesting. At least not immediately useful. Ooh. Jesus Christ, scared the shit out of me. Oof. Okay, it's just down here. Alright. Just wanted to check before I came down, before I went drop down here. There we go. Wait, the red key was a secret, really? Uh-oh. Great, I found fast fire at the very end, once everything was already dead. Never mind, everything's not dead yet. Okay, nice. Oh, hi. How do I get up there? Not quite. Damn, I thought maybe I could jump off it in midair, but maybe not. I don't really see how to get up there, unfortunately. Okay. Cool. Well, I'm alive still, so that's nice. Okay, first things first, where was the red door? Where was the red door? Where was the red door? Where the red door was. That wasn't the door I just opened, was it? No, it couldn't have been, because that one was a secret. Oh, here it is. Ooh. Nice. Ah, oh, that's the end of the level. Okay, cool. Where's my water? Oh, here it is. Squished her belly. She hates her belly being squished, and she kind of dug her claws in. Ugh. Creations. Huh. Well, this feels like a boss level if I ever seen one.
Prepared for what's next.
Sure, why not? A couple more rivets. Is this a boss? This is the boss level. What did we create? What did you create? Quarantine release. Do not touch. It's a fucking flaming horse. Oh, there's another one. Second experiment. Okay, that caught me off guard.
Are you prepared for what's next?
I was not expecting a second experiment. Oh, I see. That opens the quarantine release room, and then... Okay. Three of five.
Are you prepared for what's next?
Right, let's switch over here. Stuff. It can shoot through the gate. Okay, it can shoot through the grate. Okay.
Are you prepared for what's next?
Ha ha ha. At first I was like, oh, cool, they made a fire horse, so what? And then there was a second fire horse, like, okay, that's actually a bit more terrifying. God, he's so much damage.
Are you prepared for what's next?
No, clearly not, because the next is just kicking my ass. This is so boring. And it wasn't even working. I was barely hitting him, even with a pistol. Oh, and it's option one or two. Interesting, okay. I can't swap to two double arrows. Oh, that's 20. Okay, no, I can't swap guns while reloading, okay. That is unfortunate, but okay. Oh, of course I shot the gun, they all heard me, huh? They deal a fair bit amount of damage, huh? Already, I died. Fantastic.
Are you prepared for what's next?
Grab some of this health. Oh, I'm still above 100. Okay, cool. Okay. I did it. There was a secret in that level? The meat hook wounds you in your back still. The meat hook wounds in your back still throb as you make your way down the cold, black, and bloody hallways that once held these monstrous creations. You leave the ruined town of Dusk behind, littered with corpses of the possessed, hoping never to return. In the distance stands imposing silhouettes of what appear to be military facilities, but why? A dark voice pushes you forward. Do you truly seek answers, or is it simply too late to turn back? Continue the Dusk experience in episode 2, The Facilities. Sure, we'll continue. Episode 2. The Facilities. So it seems like it's probably going to be a rather short game. I mean, I have been playing for 2 hours, so... yeah. The granary. Back to just my trusty... scythes. Sickles? Scythesicles! Oh, my bell's gone. Wait, oh, they're like terrorists or something? No, there's armored dudes there. Ow! They're actually hitting me. Alright, what's back here? If anything. Nothing. Okay, no, I can't climb on those. That's a shame, but alright, whatever. There's a little bunker over here. This might be where I came in. It's absolutely where I came in. Give me the shotgun. Hell yeah. I found the blue key. They look like actual key cards now. That's interesting. Maintenance access. Cool, I guess. Where did I see the blue door? I don't remember. but I know I did. Oh, there. Oh, nice. That's all of them. Okay. Cool. Come on. No, let me go up, please. Let me go up. Thank you. Oh, what the fuck? Huh. Turn and leap? Anything? Oh! Shift is walk. Okay, gotcha. Okay, I mean, that's pretty cool. The explosion of the flamethrower guy killed one of the other guys. That was really cool. Bitch. You're fucking exploded. Ow. Ah. I falled. down. Oh, fuck. Oh, wait, I have the yellow key. Where did I need the yellow key? Was that out here? No, this was red key, right? Yeah, that was red key I needed over there. Oh, I see the other door. Ow, rude. Shit. Why'd I go down? What? Okay. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. Guess we're up here. Oh, I see, okay. Oh, I got the riveter already, okay. Death from above. Oh. Uh-oh. Okay, cool. I still don't have the red key. Oh. Nice. Wait, what? Do a flip? Okay, I did a flip. It was pretty cool, honestly. Ah, red key, cool. Where do you think you're going? Rude. Did you find any secrets?
1 out of 7. Of course.
A secret level hidden in each chapter. Can you find... Secret level? Huh. Do I have an explosive? Yes, I do. Fuck you. That's what it says. It says fuck you. That's what it says. Hunting rifle bullets and some boulders. Cool. That's not just a boulder. It's a rock. Come at me now, bitch. I have 2 shotguns. Oh. I also have 2 pistols, but fuck 2 pistols. I have 2 shotguns. Where am I? There we go. Everyone's already dead. Don't go in the ruins. I think I want to go in the ruins. I heard some thumpy thews when I grabbed this. Oh. Okay. Okay. Cool. I'm starting to think maybe I should have stayed out of the ruins. I don't like the ruins anymore. Oh, it's a key. I see fucking blood on the floor. Cool, I've got a mortar now. Nice. Ow, itchy. Doesn't look like there's much else for me to do here, so. Alright. Took me a second to figure out what the hell is going on. That's kind of cool. Okay, how do I get out of here? And by out of here, I mean up. No. How do I get up? Ah, here. A later. Oh no, I do have a mortar. Probably forgot about that. Sure, so it looks like all of them. That's why. There we go. I only have one rivet left, which is a shame, but not as though I'm helpless. One. That's fine. Just make me a little tired. I might call it an early stream because I'm getting real tired. Not the weapon I meant to use, but okay. Ah, shit! Oh, hello. A familiar face, cool. A little far away from the farm, I'd say, but
I'm gonna die. A little more health now, that's better, I guess. Ow! I'm at 28 health already, what the fuck? Hunting rifle ammo, damn it. Two health. Wait, there's a rifle down here, I think. Seven? It's not as many as I'd like, but it's more than none. Some bullshit. Alright, fuck. Good. There we go. I guess all of them. For now. I'm gonna grab this hunter. I have to get some more ammo. Cinema shotgun shells crap. There we go. Ah, back here. Okay, cool. What? Oh, they're below me. Shit. Okay. I do have the blue key now, so. Ah, shit! No, I want this one. Crap! What does that mean? Maintenance access opens. I don't. I'll take one grenade, sure. Why not? Oh, cool. I think that was more hunting rifle bolts. That's nice. All hail the great Thresher? Who's Thresher? What's Thresher? Ooh. No, we can't. This is where we came. I have no clue. We're good. I got out. I thought I was stuck. I thought I soft locked, but no, we're all right. What? Oh, here, maybe. No. Oh, maintenance access. Here we go. Oh, he was talking and I interrupted him by him going to the next level. Whoops. Ow. What level are we going to? The Infernal Machine? Ow. Fall broke your flashlight. Crap. Of course it did. Ooh. Ah, the red key card. Cool. Good. I got found up another flashlight. Cool. There, I guess. Found a secret? I like secrets. Oh, that's it. Okay. To end it here, but I'm so tired, I can't. So yeah, I guess thank you everyone for watching. I hope you all enjoyed, and if you did and aren't already following, be sure to do so, so that way you're notified next time I go live, which will be tomorrow, playing some more Dusk, hopefully more awake. And, yeah, be sure to check out the, get these links up, YouTube, where you can watch all my latest VODs, including today's will be on there. Be sure to check out the Discord, where you can hang out with myself, as well as the rest of chat. And let's see who might be live. Open Twitch. I have one person being heard of, but I don't actually know anything about. Oh, right, yeah, that game is supposed to be like a Castlevania-like game. It looks like he's about to end, so. Oh, no, he's still going. Never mind.
Sorry, I'm yawning.
Ow. Yeah, I don't really know this game too well. So, yeah, I guess we're probably just gonna go raid Stern. He's playing some Baldur's Gate. So yeah, here's the raid message. You can go and copy if you'd like. I'll be doing so. And yeah, as always, I hope you all have an absolutely fantastic rest of your day or your night. And I will see you all later. Peace out, everyone.